done. I study film in Australia actually. Then I come back here. I work about 3 years on and off, did research, then I did Kallang Roar because Kallang Stadium is pulling down. Then I love football a lot. Then I have to make a football movie like I try, and no one will believe that it's actually possible one because who will support like a football movie and what's the story? So finally I heard from like uncle, taxi drivers, bus driver, kopitiam uncle, all that. There's this guy called Uncle Chu in the past. He would sacrifice his leg for nation to get back the Malaysian goal. We had 12 years left of no victory. He came in 1 year, we won. And he trained all the superstars from the past, like Kwa Kim Song, 10 years old. He built a youth system, though, sort of like the world's first youth concept.
I'm an actor, I'm a full-time actor. I've been doing this for 10 years and no one has seen me before, alright? I practice my art on the stage. I'm a theatre actor, alright? So no one sees me, no one knows me. I don't really mind because I do it for the fun of it. I do it for the job, I do it for the career path. But yeah, just keep on doing it. Just keep on doing it. No one, I think all of you are very lucky. Some word of advice would be, if I am someone who is not seen throughout these past 10 years and I'm still doing it, and I think all of you, if you all are seen along these years, it's left up to you to keep on going, you know. You all really have to do it on your own to keep on going.
What spurs you on?
What spurs me on for doing this is that every project I'll meet different people, which is interesting. And every project I get to become different people. For this project, you get to become a transvestite. This project, I get to act as a legendary figure. This project, I get to become a policeman, a doctor, blah 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 blah. And I remember when I was younger, what do you want to be when you grow up? I want 1 year, I'll say I want to be a doctor. Next year, I say I want to be a lawyer. So when I become an actor, I get to become everything.
As a performer, I know that you've gone through many like rejections, because to auditions, to whatever, directors and everything. So how do you have any advice on how to overcome rejection?
As for the auditions, yes, that's the hard part. Everyone have to go through the auditions, right? Everyone have to go through. But keep yourself, stay positive. One rejection will lead you to another, to acceptance in the future. This is what I always believe lah. To be honest with you, as you go along, you don't really have to go for auditions anymore. They will just call you up. Yeah, I have a role. You're free this. Get it. Right. That's the way. Then, after I'm done with that project, then someone will ask, hey, December, I have a stage show. You're free or not? December, cool. Yeah, fill it up. Something like that. As you go along, as you have more contacts, the audition starts to get lesser. So do it.
There's no time left. You must watch Kallang Roar now, because it's a good film. Once you see it, you know you deserve to watch Kallang Roar. It's for you. Thank you very much.
Untuk bangsa dan negara, maju!